Now a man accused of attempting to kill a candidate for mayor in Louisville, Kentucky, is now free on bond tonight. The target, Democratic candidate Craig Greenberg, he says he and his family are traumatized again after Quintez Brown allegedly firing at Greenberg at his campaign office. Greenberg was not hit, though one bullet grazed his sweater. The suspect, described as a social justice activist, a community organization freed him on $100,000 cash bond.